Mullet. Business in the front, party in the rear. I bet you his name's Randy. Randy seems like a real mullet name. What's up, Randy? Bam! Guys, what is up? I got the best surprise ever. A friend of mine, her boyfriend won some tickets to a concert that I really wanted to see. However, just stuff going on, I wasn't able to get tickets. But today, me and the fam jam are lucky enough, we're gonna be heading to Lethbridge because I snagged some tickets to, yes, Stone Sour and fucking Halestorm. I am super pumped. I'm just getting loaded up here, getting everything set up. I'm gonna get fucking organized. I'm super fucking excited and stoked for this. Long time fan. Corey Taylor's one of my all time favorite musicians, aside from Dave Grohl. Hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Let's get at it. Here's to another fucking week of Adrenaline Dad.
Peace.
And while we're on this note, why don't you guys drop a comment down below about a few of your favorite concerts or some of your favorite bands that you've gone to see. Guys, I'm super stoked for this. Sorry I won't have much other content this week, but this should be enough. I'm going to try to fill it all, get some GoPro footage in the pool, doing some wacky stuff. Cannot wait. We're just getting ready. Going to hit the road soon. Got about hour and a half, 2 hour drive ahead of us. And then we'll hit Lethbridge, get checked into the hotel where I will probably do a quick little commentary then. Super pumped. How often do you get to see one of your favorite bands? For free, thanks to a good friend. You guys ready?
Yep. Yeah.
Our first trip all together, eh?
Yeah.
Where are we going?
To Lethbridge.
Lethbridge.
Because if you put that in your vlog, I'm disowning you as a person.
You would never.
I would.
Do you think she would, Lyric? Don't you look pretty?
Yeah. Hey guys, we're on the road.
I hate zombie drivers. Why are they recording me walking?
Why not?
I think that guy behind me had to pee pretty bad.
Cool Dale. What?
Nice
snow. There they are. Thunder. Thunder.
Really nice.
This is what it's like to drive in a Honda. What is it? HRV?
Yeah.
HRV. What, buddy? Oh, really? There's a Timmy's. Jenna, go.
She's still checking.
Here, come on.
There's waterfalls back.
Oh, nice. Come on.
We're finally here. So
nice. Lethbridge, D's in.
Love you. Look above you.
We are here. Hot tub. Well, we've checked into our room.
Uh-huh.
It's kind of tiny, but whatever.
Yeah.
Are you guys going to go swimming before we take off to the concert?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah? Give everybody a great big smile. Aren't you handsome?
Yeah, three! swim over there with you. I don't know if you can see, but the water's really clear.
Question of the day. What's your favorite part of this hotel?
Definitely the pool, even though I didn't get to use it.
Anything else?
No, I think that's the only good thing about this hotel.
Yeah.
Just getting ready to go to the show. We're in the Lethbridge. Got to our hotel room, which fucking is disgusting. Here, let's see here. Never fucking stay here if you are in Lethbridge. Of beard oil. This is what I've been using for anybody curious. Good shit. It is awesome. Here. Work that in. So we'll just do a little quick tour of what I was talking about. Here's the mirror. This is the kind of shape that's this hotel is in. Like filthy. I actually went to go have a bath, but as you can see, fucking paint is literally peeling right off. Chunks of paint. This is what $130 gets you. $130 a night. Fucking ridiculous. Look at this. Here's the best part. Can't even. I'm still. How's your food?
Good. Really? That's lyrics.
How's your burger?
Delicious.
Yeah. Okay. Just warming up the vehicle because it got pretty cold last night. Let it run for a bit. Take a walk around. Woke up pretty fucking chilly last night. Had to snuggle with Jenna pretty tight. Not gonna lie. So not sure what the plan is for today. Still pretty early. It is 8:45. Just gonna get up. I already showered. Grabbed a coffee, but it's garbage, so I think I'll wake everybody else up and figure out as we go. See you guys in a bit. Good morning, kiddos. How was your sleep?
Good.
Were you warm enough?
No.
No. What about you? How's your sleep?
Good.
Yeah. So, I'll talk to John and see where we can go for breakfast.
I don't
where
we can go. Where? We're going to
McDonald's. We're not going to McDonald's for breakfast. We had McDonald's twice yesterday. So, we are checking out. Got my bag. It's a chilly fucking day, but not too bad. Sweetness! There come my glasses I've been looking for.
I'm gonna have to clean them. There's like dirty stuff all over them.
Oh yeah.
fish has like two eyes. Oh, that's yucky. It's like the top of his throat. What is this fish called? Look at that fish.
Oh my god, look at that fish.
His eyes are on the side.
Hi. I like his colors though.
What are you gonna get?
I'm gonna get the super platter. It has sausage, hash browns, eggs, and toast.
What about you, Larry?
I'm gonna get the same.
The same thing. Are you hungry?
Yeah. I'm not super hungry.
What are you gonna get?
Eggs Benny.
Eggs Benny. Wonder how it's doing that. Oh, nice. How much are those?
This. I got some sea monkeys. I do it at home. Maybe we could do a little vlog on it or something.
Cool. Hey, Sheeta. Okay, for the choices, we got cinnamon hazelnut or dulce de leche. Tattoos. Some Jenna can have a tattoo.
I want to do the cross.
I want to do the anchor and put it right here.
Where? Right there. Dun, 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 dun.
Look at all the mini ukuleles.
Oh my god, why don't we have urban decay at ours?
Hi.
Hi. Where to now? This way? What do you think of the mall so far?
It's okay. Really like people that work here.
Guys, we have found it. What'd you get?
Some Yeezys.
Yeezys. Woo! Like them?
Yeah.
Fit nice, eh?
Yeah, I texted. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, here. Yeah. Members.
Good.
Got some stuff. Popcorn.
Lots of popcorn.
How much was that?
The popcorn?
Aww. Dad got some clothes. I think we're gonna go to the food court next. Sport check, the shoes, food locker, Eric got some shoes. Getting some shoes.
Woo! Okay, let's go.
Now where are we going?
To the food court.
Remember, you're like, I'll just get sweats instead of a hoodie.
Oh, yeah. Let's move this. Hoodie.
That is a trap
door. Yeah, I was looking at that one over here.
Thank you.
You gonna do it, Lyric?
Come on. Lyric, you gotta do it with me or you don't get a drink.
I'll take your drink.
Yes, well.
Take one. Go do it.
One, two. Three
sweeteners. Too bad.
I forget how I was doing it now. Down, let's go sit down.
Sit down, be humble.
Day of shopping in Lethbridge. What's that? Oh yeah, I forgot you got that little surprise thing.
Yeah.
what's it called? Classic console. What else do you get?
Ooh.
Hold them still. Look at the color, black and gold. Just like the song, eh? Black and yellow, black and yellow. What else? Ooh. Hold them up so I can see them. Like sideways, butts, because I can't really make them out. Yeah, nice. Those are sick, eh? And that's it?
Yep. I got some sea monkeys from EB Games. Do a cool video on that, maybe.
Watch, what do? They grow?
They grow, and like, they're like little fish. And you grow them. And then I got the teal foam case. Put my pots on it right here. And then I got this hoodie. It says, messy bun, out of it, done.
Get it done.
Get it done.
What did Lyric get in the surprise thing? Better be good, man.
A box inside a box.
Oh no.
Oh yay! I got it.
Oh nice. Game Boy keychain.
I totally thought that was a Tamagotchi.
Tamagotchi?
Looks like one.
But
I haven't seen one of those in a long time. What's up, guys? So we're about to just enjoy a coffee and send off. We're in the mall. We just did some shopping, enjoying a coffee. We're about to hit the road, I think, shortly, right, guys?
Yep.
So we will close it out, and I'll probably do my closing vlog, maybe a little vlogging tomorrow if I hit the gym, depending on what I got going on. Jenna works the evening, right?
Yep.
And packed up, ready to go on our way home. Jenna's wearing her nice fancy new sweater, and we're matchy-matchy. Other than that, we had a good weekend, good time.
Yep.
Right? Mm-hmm. Seen a concert, did some shopping, did some swimming, water slides. Pretty good for one day. Anyways. Oh, hey guys. So this is where I'm gonna close it out for the week. I hope everybody had a great week and weekend. It's Sunday today, so I'm just gonna wrap this up and try to get my vlog up here right away. I appreciate everybody checking out my vlog. I know I didn't have too much content, but we had a trip and some cool stuff. For next week, as you've seen in this week's vlog, we grabbed a bunch of hot sauces. So me, Jenna, and my brother Donnie, I'll post his channel down below as always. We're gonna do a cool hot sauce challenge, I think on Wednesday this week when Jenna's not working. So I hope you enjoy it. I'm still getting used to this whole talking on camera thing. I'm really fucking new to it, so bear with me. And I hope we all grow together. I appreciate the return support. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe, because I got other stuff that I do on here if you're into video edits. I got cliff jumping, shit like that. If anybody has any feedback, be sure to leave a comment down below and I'll try to reply. But anyways, I'm gonna get at the Super Bowl. I'm picking the Patriots to win, even though I hate Tom Brady. Hope everybody has a great weekend. We will see you soon. Later.